Jack Burdette, the captain, and number 11, Casey Carr. A two-on-one jam situation. Already Summit, Texas Roadrunner down. Now it's Casey Carr and Jack Burdette, 11-7 for the Portland Loggers. A 10-point scoring potential, but wait a minute, they're both going on each other. Burdette's got Carr by the head. I've never seen anything like this before in Fresno. Now Burdette working on Carr. Carr and Burdette going back and forth. Neither one able to gain the advantage. They're still going on each other. Now Carr's got Burdette by the head. Again they go. Burdette got Carr by the head and sort of leg block sends Carr down. Jack Burdette, the only gentleman that can score points now. Casey Carr trying to assist her. Jackie Burdette. Jackie Burdette blocks down the next speed. What are these two girls up to? Jackie Burdette now trying to score it alone. She's got 1 point. 2, 3, 4, 5 for a full grand slam. For the Roadrunners. Fresno seems to be locking down for these loggers. Now, out on the jam is number 11, Casey Carr, and number 7, Jackie Burdette, the captain of the logger team. Carr and Burdette on the jam again. Now Burdette, blocking out her head up. Burdette will send Burdette on the rail. Casey Carr is sending Burdette into the rail. Now the only jammer. Burdette at the back of the pack. She's trying to get by the Texas Roadrunners. She goes under the leg. Now she's coming up to the back of the pack. She goes on the bottom. She's got 4 points. She's trying to make it a full five for a grand slam. She gets a whip. She's up to Yolanda Gomez now with 15 seconds remaining. She's trying to get by Gomez. She's up to Gomez. She sidesteps Gomez and goes through.